Mukesh Ambani's Reliance Industries will turn into a holding company with only domestic oil and gas exploration arm left in its standalone business. All other units, telecom, retail, and media, would be held through structures similar to subsidiaries. Reliance plans to move refining and petrochemical assets to a new subsidiary, in which Aramco will hold a 20% stake. Subscribe to the channel for more news.